episode, like I was explaining on Facebook with the woman with the Egyptian headdress, how she's caught in the sprinklers and how it's inspiring to find your inner bitch. And then the purple girl is like a human vase, and it gets descriptive, like kind of the Reaper, the Grim Reaper is out, and so that's supposed to be death through the valley of the shadow and death at your door. And they're carrying souls away. And this is all happening on Ash Wednesday, the day that Jesus had rose from the grave. So it's a mockery of Calvary. You see the crosses. Calvary. And supposed to be a toothpick on the blue girl with the palm tree, and it's in the shape of a palm tree, but it's supposed to be toothpick and so after that, you know, people put toothpicks in their mouth when they're in between thoughts and stuff. And so demons are talking to them. It's supposed to be very plagued and cursed and jinxed and hexes, and death is at your door. And, you know, so it's supposed to be really dark and detailed. And it's just darkness all in the sky. So it's hell on earth as we know it.